Shalom and welcome to Mitzvah Torah. This year is entitled, can a Kohain go to medical school where he has to work on non-Jewish cadavers? So it's an old question about a Kohain. We all know that he cannot go ahead and become Tomei Mace. Certainly cannot be in the room or touch a Jewish body. What about a Gentile's body? So Samach Aleph and Yevamoth, Daf Yomi talks about that, about the status of the Tumah of a Goy, of a Gentile who died, who passed away. And in the Shulchan Aruch Shin Ayin Beit in Yoredei, it says that when it comes to Tumat Ohel, Shulchan Aruch himself says to be in the same room is a problem. But the Rama says there are those who hold that no, the Tumat Ohel is not a problem. So therefore, in theory, a Kohen, in terms of a specific question of Tumat made during medical school, to go and be involved afterwards and be near dead people, that's a whole other shot. We're talking about a medical school itself. So to be in the Ohel with a cadaver that's a Gentile, there may be room to be Mekel. The only thing is, touching it, working on it, dissecting the cadaver there, almost all the posts can hold that even if being in the room, there might be leniency to be in the room of a Gentile who passed away, but to touch it, almost everyone agrees, would be a problem. So it's a fantastic show. It's just one point regarding the whole shayla of a Kohen going to medical school and being in contact with Tumah during his life, just isolating this one point. It's a fascinating discussion. Shalom.